I remember seeing these in my travels back in the day, mainly in Indiana, Michigan, and the likes. Some states like Michigan had very restrictive axle loading limits, requiring lots of axles to spread the weight. Also, these were ideal for muddy and rural job sites, where a lesser truck fully loaded might well get stuck. Not likely with this rig.